We are looking at how to pronounce this name, as well as how to say more interesting but often confusing names from Greek mythology, so make sure to stay tuned to the channel if you like learning. Cerberus. Stress on the first syllable. Both British and American pronunciations are similar, even though in American it sounds more like Cerberus. Cerberus, or in British English again, Cerberus. A three-headed hound. Cerberus.